Social media isn't a bad thing. Social media becomes a bad thing when you start comparing your life, your wife, your husband, your girlfriend, your boyfriend, your clothes, your body, your nose, your hair, with other people. That's when you start robbing yourself of happiness. That's when you start feeling inadequate about yourself. Use social media to grow, to learn, to create awareness, to construct, not destruct, and never to compare yourselves and your lives with other people.